we're recognizing the monarchs who are knowledgeable. If you're knowledgeable, you explore concepts, ideas, and issues that have local and global significance. And in doing so, we acquire in-depth knowledge and develop understanding across a broad and balanced range of disciplines. That means you know a little bit about a lot of things, okay? When I say your name, you're gonna carefully come up the steps. We're gonna form a line up here. We're gonna take a picture. And then Miss Carlton's gonna take a picture over here by yourself, okay? So let's listen. So the monarchs of the month for January, knowledgeable. From J.K. Calder, Peyton P. From J.K.K., Luke S. From Kindergarten C, Nicholas U. From Kindergarten Southward, Gabriel V. From First Grade Patterson, Cable S. Everybody's absent. They're knowledgeable. They're taking Friday off. From First Newsom, Izzy P. From Second Reardon, Cora B. From 2nd Ramsey, Philip G. From 3rd Turner, Abby W. From 3rd O'Leary, Harry A. From 4th Trout, Lily C. From 4th Carlton, Lucas A. From 5th Benton, Will H. From 5th DeFazio, Joseph B. From 6th grade, Henry L. From 7th grade, Addison G. And from 8th grade, Remy M. Congratulations to all our monarchs.